You made it up to kids. Come on.
Versus.
Hinder me.
It couldn't pack a good punch. What you cooked up was rancid. A meal wouldn't eat it for lunch. Kid, if you were what you eat, you'd probably munch on the poorest stuff. But I hope you're hungry for what I'm about to serve. Order off! You don't want to get burned by the best chef in Paris. When you get chopped, you'd be embarrassed that you're gonna want to run to your parents. They're dead like a humor is, and your audience absorbs all. A lazy show with a lazy kid, you're breaking scales at the fourth wall.
If we had any competition, you know I'd wear the crown. Your verse was just too long, and I'm never sure I'm down.
Oh, please, don't get this all twisted like a purple nurple. Cause if we found our cancellations, we'd be going in circles.
It's not like the supporter will be given to this bare mouth. I got you stressing, you're gonna wanna pull your own hairs out.
That's a lot of fluff coming from a purple marshmallow. Mining on my style, I thought you came from Video Brinkado.
Soldier time with family for a soup bowl. Thinking you're the better taster, huh? That's comedy gold. And as far as ratings go, I admit I'm not a defender, but I'm sure your restaurant's a big hit for all the health inspectors.
Rest destroyed by your building show and buried all of your earnings. Annoyed the insects so much and you think I'll meet you permanent. Now I'm the head of the kitchen, so be my trainee and listen. I thought anyone could cook before I met the special ed kitten.
Who won?